So we're doing Rock Lee. It just says Lee right now, but that's his full name, Rock Lee. He reminds me of Bruce Lee, the way he fights, and you'll see why. But we're going to do his complete moveset, generation to generation. Alright, so here we go. Sorry, I missed him. Two hits.
I am going full strength. Get in.
Lee's crazy. Look at how fast he is. He has pretty good amount of speed as well. Alright, let's go to him as well. Alright. Something you gotta be careful when using this. One second. I think I'd be careful when using this state. You can't see it right now because it's on training, but when you use this, your life goes down. He loses his life gauge when you use this move, basically, you know, when he awakens. I'm trying to do his tilt. There we go. Going to the next generation. Rock Lee only has two. This is the Great Ninja War. It's the only other one he has. You know, but his movement again, he's just so fast. You know what I mean? But here we go. I love his tilt.
Here I come!
He's going through his awakening. I'm just saying, Lee is even faster now. Look. See how fast he is now? You can't even keep up with that, man. Could you? Hey, we should get back to the music. I'm just saying, right? So I messed up. That's up, man. Why can't I get him? Yeah. Here we go.
Nope. Directly in here from Bad Sensei.
Alright, well, that was Lee's moveset. You know, I'm going to say like, dislike, comment whether it's positive or negative. If there's any characters you want me to do next, please let me know in the comments. Alright, peace.